Strangers from distant lands, friends of old. You've been summoned here to answer the threat of Mordor. Middle-earth stands upon the brink of destruction. None can escape it. You will unite or you will fall. Each race is bound to this fate, this one doom.
Bring forth the ring, Frodo.
Has any voice uttered the words of that tongue here in Imladris?
Do not ask your pardon, Master Elrond, for the black speech of Mordor may yet be heard in every corner of the West. The ring is altogether evil.
It is a gift. A gift to the foes of Mordor. Why not use this ring?
Long has my father, the steward of Gondor, kept the forces of Mordor at bay. By the blood of our people are your lands kept safe. Give Gondor the weapon of the enemy. Let us use it against him.
You cannot wield it. None of us can. The One Ring answers to Sauron alone. It has no other master.
And what would a ranger know of this matter?
This is no mere ranger. He is Aragorn, son of Arathorn. You owe him your allegiance.
Aragorn. This is Isildur's heir.
And heir to the throne of Gondor.
Have a dad, Legolas.
Gondor has no king.
Aragorn is right. We cannot use it.